Death is a natural part of life, whether it's at work, whether it's in your sleep. Of course, a worker died. Our condolences go to his family. Every fatality, unfortunately, that happens on our watch, we investigate and we make sure that we find the reason for it. And this worker's death has been a big subject during the World Cup. Everything that has been said and everything that has been reflected about worker's death here has been absolutely false. This theme, this negativity around the World Cup has been something that we've been faced with, unfortunately.
The estimate is around 400, between 400 and 500. I don't have the exact number. That's something that's being discussed. I mean, one death is a death too many, plain and simple.